the Mackenzie Valley on Mackenzie Mountain. Down into, it's beautiful. Another look at the Mackenzie Valley. Wow, impressive.
Hey, we're just arriving at French Mountain. $30,000. You really smell the pine through here. Can you smell it? There you go. Smell-o-vision. Maybe a little Crown Royal. Oh yeah. Well, I have to say this is the most mountain driving I've done. We did a little wee bit of Tofino. Well, I think we're going to stop here. We got another look. All right, let's get some pics and vid. Avec moi, mes amis, c'est bien, c'est très beau. À bientôt. Which means, for you English people, until we meet again. Good thing I got grade 12 French. I'm on the top of that big hill that had all the gray rock on the right side there. Still hunting for puffins now. So hopefully soon I'm gonna show you some puffins up close. Or it's supposed to be good. Some more amazing footage. I'm so thankful that the sun came out. It's been pretty dismal for about a week, but that's the way it is. The East Coast is not always nice. Definitely had a lot of water. I'm hoping my last week here will be quite impressive and warm. Okay, we're going into Trout Brook. Let's see if I can find some puffins. Sandstorm. You look out on the Atlantic Ocean and down the beachfront from another place. Some more red sandstorm. I think we're getting close to these puffins. Back behind us is more of the mountain view. Totally amazing. I feel like I'm in Jurassic Park. Well, I don't know if we're going to get to see puffins or not. Probably didn't understand everything they were saying in French. I could though if I had a couple of Crown Royals. I can understand any language at that point. Okay, we're coming to a picnic area. I have to stop again. That's about 10 times in 50 feet.
50.
Okay, we just left the park there. We got through the Cabot Trail this afternoon, and we're coming up to Chetty Camp. I'm just on my way back to Halifax, and I'm coming through a little town called Inverness.
Beautiful little town nestled in the Cabot Trail mountains in the background.
Cape Breton Highlands.